Mario.
He's here to keep the show going. AD Shuffle keeps on adding. Special guests are here joining. And they all enjoy while playing. We all get so hyped by scoring. We all love a happy ending. I hope you'll enjoy while watching. Welcome to Bethel Park Gaming.
Hello, Bethel Park Gamers. I hope you enjoy gaming this weekend. My name's Anthony Veltri, and welcome to a new episode of Bethel Park Gaming, the return of Nick. How's it going, man?
It's going good. And I'll tell you why it's going good, because we're playing baseball today.
It's called the Bix 2.
So if you've never heard of this game, it's like an arcade-style baseball game. It's like, you know, back in the early 2000s, a lot of developers thought that they would go away from realism and give people something that would stimulate their imagination. So this is one of those games, you know, there aren't really many arcade games left, but this was one of my favorites from my childhood. I'm so excited to play.
We are excited to play. We're going to play a 9-inning game with legends in there. So let's get to it, man. You're player one. Let's get to it.
All right, so this game has a campaign mode, and whenever you beat that, you unlock all the legend players that you play with in that campaign mode and all the legend stadiums. So I've made a bunch of teams with the specific legend teams from that mode and put them in the local mode. So Anthony and I are going to just go through randomly, and once we hit a legend team, we're going to use that team. So start on the Orioles, and then I'll start on the Yankees, and X is random. So go ahead and you go first.
Oh.
The Cardinals are not a legend team.
Okay, ducky.
Neither are the Reds. So go ahead. The White Sox are.
Yes.
You're on the White Sox. And the Mariners are, so I'm going to be the Mariners.
All right, let's do it.
Okay, so you have a team, I believe they're the all-legend arms team. So most of the players on your team have strong arms. I am Hall of Famers that have made it since this game came out.
I see. I'm going to go with Ryan.
So this game came out in 2009 as well, so if a player made it into the Hall of Fame from 2009 on, and wasn't originally a Hall of Famer in this game, that's my team. And yeah, Anthony,
No,
I lied. You don't have the all arms team. You have the Hall of Fame superstars.
Ooh, I think it's even better, right?
Yeah, it's a good team. When you beat the final boss in this game, that's the team you use. The Hall of Fame superstars is pretty good. And we're going to play.
I'd rather go with Seattle's home team, or the home stadium.
No, we're using a legend stadium.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Oh, that's
We're not playing Seattle's place, dude. We're using an old-fashioned stadium. Mexico Park would be kind of fun.
Minute Maid. Ooh.
No, we're not going there.
Oh, we're not
Polo Nancy Grounds. Park. Have you ever heard of Polo Grounds?
It's the old Red Sox stadium, right?
No.
No.
It's the old Giants stadium. But left field's 257, right field's 279, center field is 480.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, it's one of the most historic ballparks ever. Want to try it?
Yeah, let's try it.
All right, let's try it.
I don't even know that stadium's still standing.
It does not.
Oh, no.
No, when the New York Giants moved, that stadium went down shortly after.
Well, you mean San Francisco?
Yeah, when the Giants moved from New York to San Francisco.
Oh,
yeah. I like teaching Anthony baseball. It's good to give him some knowledge on this stuff. But yeah, so the New York Mets played there for a short time, and then they got Shea Stadium. All right, you're batting.
Yes, I am batting. So that means whenever your pitch is coming, we go.
There you go. Look at that.
Now, earlier when we were testing, Nick told me that the greatest name that I would do during this game.
What's that?
The singles machine.
Anthony does hit well. He hits for contact well.
There you go. Oh, no. Double play.
No.
Nope, not a double play.
I told
play.
You Sandberg's fast.
It is. I could definitely see.
Yeah, so all the players in this game, too, are rated from 1 to 5 stars and then legendary. So legendary means that they're among the best in baseball at that attribute.
Oh, like there you go.
Vladimir Guerrero had a great arm.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, okay.
My guy's going home. All right, 1-0 White Sox. Now among the teams, the Seattle Mariners only had one great season of all time. And they suck afterwards.
Yeah, they're great. But this isn't actually the Mariners. Remember, this is the modern Hall of Famers.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, so the team names don't really matter. I just put them on depending on how old or historic the team was.
Oh, okay.
But since the Mariners are a newer team in baseball, I put the modern Hall of Famers on that team.
That is right. Okie dokie.
And hit. You...
Nope.
No. Uh-oh.
You know who you just got a hit with there? Willie Stargell. He played for the Pirates.
Oh, man.
Yeah. He made this game.
I see. And is he the only good Pirate?
No, Roberto Clemente's in this game, too.
Oh, my God. He's not.
Oh, that's going to hurt.
But say, he's not an active player, is he, in this game, right?
No, he's not in this game, but he is on a team. He is on a different team.
Oh, and then what is it? Bonds? Who's that? I forgot.
Barry Bonds?
Yeah,
no, Barry Bonds not in this game. Barry Bonds didn't sign the players' agreement, so he doesn't get to be in video games.
Oh,
he doesn't want his likeness to be used in video games. So sad. Yeah, you're 1-4-0.
This is interesting, actually.
I mean, you're just open her gun, cheater.
Okay,
cheater,
yeah, there you go.
There
we go. Oh. Nope. Oh. I saw it. Yeah, I figured I was coming because I have my A button here, and then I think, oh, no, it's B. Nope, it's A. Perfect swing. There we go.
You mean perfect timing.
Perfect timing. That's.
Oh, no. And that's where this field is dangerous. And you're lucky you got a good arm out in center field.
Oh, my God.
Yep.
Switch me player. Switch me player. Ah. Oh.
Yeah, that's way too deep.
And he's not fast, too. He's not fast.
Am I sending chipper? No, I'm not, because Robin Yount has a good arm. I just realized you're pitching with Nolan Ryan. He had one of the fastest fastballs in the history of baseball.
Oh, you are going home. Whoopsie.
Of course I was going home. Run
comes in. Right.
I'm trying to score. Dude, you were up by four.
Oh, that is right.
As you throw strikes or take bad pitches. Oh.
Oh, no. I saw it. I just saw it. Triple.
Nah, I'm not going three. Your arms are too good out there.
Go.
Yeah, these games are usually pretty high scoring, too, and you got two good hitters.
Oh.
And Anthony and I will find our beat with the legendary catches at some point, I'm sure. Hit well to the
outfield. Oh, there it is.
Nope.
Nope. Oh my God. That time it was B. Are you serious?
They
going to
send him? Yeah, because Reggie's thrown. Oh, I'm going to get thrown out.
Yeah, you are. Oh.
Is that Edgar Martinez? I think, yeah, he's slow. Oh, I'm still hitting, though.
There it is. No, I was late.
So were you like me and you just naturally confuse A and B, or do you know which one's which?
Because my thumb is on both A and B.
Well, you can't press them both.
Oh.
You tried to cheat. No, that's why you're not catching them. You press one of them. You can't cheat like that.
I'm too slow. What is wrong with my outfielder? My right fielder. Yoink.
Oh, you threw it to first. Well, all right, take the lead. There we go. So 5-4 in the first inning isn't over yet.
Another perfect.
Oh.
Yep. There it is.
There
yes.
First legendary catch of the game.
There it is.
Holy smokes. Uh-oh.
There it is.
Jeter's my guy.
Oh, you had to simple press it. I have to hold up.
No, because it was only a great catch.
Go to single man. Singles machine, everyone.
Run on my outfield.
Run on my outfield.
Oh, what a hit.
Oh, yeah. It went through the
empire. So when I call him the singles machine, this is why. He just squares up pitches and just hits them into center, and that's his strategy. And that's a fine strategy, but I'm more for the power.
Bingo. Oh, double. No, okay, that was just one. Oh,
good. Another opportunity because it's already 3-0.
5-5. I was about to say, who's that guy at the billboard over there?
Oh, it's just a generic shaving. Put some retro ads in here as well.
Very interesting. No Verizon, no Pepsi, no.
Nope. Nope. Oh. Oh.
Where did he go?
A little too late. And Jeter's
Yoink.
Going to third. Maybe he is safe. Good.
Oh, that was
love
close.
To see that.
And there you go.
All right, I'm going to demonstrate for everybody something real quick, so hold tight. So this is called Big Slam. Three consecutive single pitches, and then you get to hit a ball over the fence. If you make contact, you're guaranteed to hit a home run. It's pretty cool. Go ahead and watch this. Unless I fail.
Oh, okay. So you got three more players, so let's go. Oh, I forgot my A's gone.
You get one pitch.
One, two, and, oh, wait, still counts, and,
ooh,
it went over the stadium.
There you go,
Grand
That's
Slam.
That's big slam, so fire, knock, yeah, it was Grand Slam.
Now, those are the uniforms from the 2001 season, or no?
No, those are from, like, the 1980s.
Oh, my, I forgot they're that old. Whoa! Oh!
Safe. Yeah, we weren't making that mistake twice. He was the same one that got thrown out.
There he is. There it is. You are out.
You stay on second.
There you go. Oh, yeah, Jackson's not fast. No. This is weak. He's weak.
Can I score them both? We're going to find out.
Oh, yeah, you are. I was about to decide to go to triple. Inside the park, home run. Rare occasion for baseball.
Not at this park, though.
There it is.
Hey.
I got that correcting.
There we go.
Correct button. He's like, yeah, I gotcha. There, I'm staring at the milk sign. Oh, there is Pepsi Cola right there.
Is there?
Yeah, Pepsi Cola's there.
Pepsi was a huge sponsor of Major League Baseball back then, so I'm not surprised they'd make it to a video game.
There it is again.
So you were pressing both buttons.
No. I finally press A.
I know, I meant before. Trying to press both. Wade Boggs, great contact hitter, ate a bucket of chicken before every
There
game.
It is, center field.
Did you know that about Wade Boggs?
No, I did
they
not.
They called him the chicken man because he ate a bucket of chicken before every game.
I understand. Okay, here we go.
All right, now Anthony's got the big slam.
I'm going to try, everybody. I got two opportunities.
And notice the strike zone is locked, so I can't throw a ball. I have to throw him a strike.
Like that. And 3-for-3.
Oh, no.
There we go.
Look at this.
Scoreboard. Ah, right in the beard.
He blew off his face.
Oh, he's faceless, folks.
That's one of my favorite parts of this game, being able to hit a ball to center field like that and just knocking the dude's face clear off.
I can see it.
That's why this game's rated E10.
Oh, where's your X?
So
he has a PlayStation controller, folks.
No, and the Wii Classic controller throws me off because they switched where A and B and X and Y usually are on Xboxes.
Mm-hmm.
So that throws me off a lot.
Still got it. Look at me go. My player's going to triple.
Try to score. Go ahead.
I'm playing safe, folks. We're getting there. Oh.
And Tom Seaver is struggling only in the third inning. Okay, Mr. Singles, man.
I'm coming back. Oh, there you go.
Got it.
Now, is that the second out?
Yeah, I don't know.
No, that's the first out. Wow, I'm getting there.
That's tough.
Whoop. There it is again.
Woohoo!
Two for two.
Derek Jeter is my favorite.
Oh, that's it. Easy. That's easy.
Still a close game, though. Nobody's really running away with this one. Yeah.
3-for-3 on outs, so there you go.
Alan Trammell. Pride of the Detroit Tigers. Yeah, you're not fielding that one. No way.
No way, no how. Jesus.
Run.
Jesus, take the wheel. Yoink. You got it.
So that's what I'm talking about inside the park, because the walls are so far back, you have plenty of time to run before a fielder can get to the ball. You would never see a field like this ever in today's baseball.
Right, because who's got the deepest center field?
The Pirates might, actually. They got 410 out to center. They got one of the deepest parks. Maybe San Diego, too. They've got a pretty deep park.
Oh, dear.
Oh, my goodness.
And, no, he can't get it. Come on, Yount.
Yount.
Yount, please. Please.
Yeah, he played for the Brewers. He was real good. You're lucky he's out there, though. He's got legendary glove and a legendary arm.
There we go. He can finally catch it. No, he can't catch it. What?
He might be able to.
Oh, no.
Yeah, that one was too deep. Yeah, you see the 483 out there. You catch a glimpse of it real quick.
It is very weird how there's like a square area right there.
It was a different time.
Yount, please give me a catch. There it was. I timed it a little bit different. Zoink. You're safe.
There we go. Martinez finally got a triple.
What? Is he slow?
Yes, he's very slow.
There it is. Oh, look at that left arm. What is he getting up? Come on. Whoa.
He crashed into the ground. Gotta give him some time to recover.
Get me over there. Slow people.
Anthony's got the singles game going, but this power game is where it's at.
Look at this, 17-10.
And don't forget, too, you've earned a lot of turbo. If you use that R button, you'll be able to use turbo to pitch or to hit or to run in the outfield. Yeah, don't forget to use that.
Yep, there we go.
All right, it's going to be my turn. I'm going to try to hit a ball out the center.
Since I did it, now you want to try it.
I do want to try it.
I understand you.
But you don't want me to hit it. You want me to get out.
There we go. One. Two.
Ooh.
No, okay. Let's make it three.
Wow.
Whoa! Goodness. Oh, no.
That hurt my feelings.
Oh, no.
But Nolan Ryan has a deadly fastball, so that was accurate. Yep.
And that's the end of the inning. So let's get... Okay. Let's just get
there. Did he?
No!
That's fine. That's fine.
Yeah, I heard rumors about making the bases a little bit bigger by 18 inches.
Yeah, I think it's a good thing for baseball. Promote more offense. Decrease injuries. Fielders and runners want not to get too close
or
to each
Or maybe
other.
We can finally hit every single base if we want to get a home run. You notice that, right, when the Pirates play the Cubs?
Who missed the base?
The first round pick, you know, his foot slide like inches away from first base.
When he hit a home run?
Yeah, he had a home run.
You're thinking of the Dodgers, but that was Key Brian Hayes. Yeah, he missed first last year.
Whoa. You okay, man?
Enough. Don't ask me questions like that.
Oh, Lord.
Yeah, try to score. Yeah. Go ahead, you try to score.
And we're getting there, folks.
Drat!
There you go. And...
There you go.
Oh, no!
I'm struggling. And, yeah.
You lost your pitch, so it's pitcher change.
I lost all my pitches. We ain't doing that anymore. And Trevor Hoffman!
Deadly changeup.
I see. Wow. That is deadly.
Just drops.
Oh my god. My god is
this cool. Game is fun. That's just some of the aesthetics of this game are just funny or pleasing. Yeah. I mean, it's a beautifully made game too. This came out on the PS3 and the Xbox as well. And you know, the fact that it moved into the modern times of like classic controllers for the Wii and the other systems. I mean, it's a good game. This game did have an original as well. If you notice, this is a sequel. It's a 2. But the original game wasn't as popular. It was generic with not as many features. This game is just... And it didn't really have a campaign mode either that was worth playing. This one, though, it gives you a history of baseball. It lets you play with a bunch of legends that you don't see in every game. And it just has a fun arcade style to it that makes it appealing. And you just ran away from the ball.
I don't know why.
Wow. Straight too far off the bag. But yeah, for Anthony, here as we hold on, we'll let this play right up.
No.
Oh, where are you going?
No.
Do I try for home? I do not try.
Do not try.
But yeah, this is one of the only baseball video games other than Super Mario Sluggers that Anthony will play, and that makes me proud.
If you want to do that after Halloween, we can do that.
We'll try. Throw All a pitch.
Right. Oh, that's right.
We're still playing.
It's not the end of the fourth. Nope. There it is.
Oh.
Oh, wait. Go get.
Yeah. Ricochets are fun.
Turbo. Didn't work, but actually, yeah, it did.
Well, if you're out, it worked.
It worked.
That's how baseball is. But this is one of the only baseball games you'll play, so I guess I'll ask, what about this game do you like?
I like the fact that you have all 30 teams, and then you have the teams with the best rankings. And for whoever won the World Series.
So you like how the teams are ranked? You can see that?
Yes, I definitely like it.
What about playing the game right now do you like?
It's just so smooth on your emulator. Yes, folks, we're playing on his emulator. Such good HD graphics. But gotta get him. Yes. Nope. Knew that was going to happen again.
But I mean, like, what about the gameplay? Like, excluding graphics or anything, like, what about playing the game do you enjoy? Like, what about how the game is made do you enjoy?
But maybe what I liked about this game is that it's really fast, really quick. You got no time to do. And then, yeah, I'm going to do split.
Bruce Sutter.
Yep.
Good choice. Close for the Cubs and the Cardinals throughout his career. And that splitter is tough.
Like I said, it's a very fast game. You got no idea when you're going to use it. You score a lot more points. You got legends.
You
like
the
these.
Offense, don't you?
Offense is really good. Defense, I don't know what to say about the defense.
You don't love throwing a ball like that?
Oh, wait. Maybe I do at this rate. But
I was going to say, having these, having all these attributes the way they are is a good time.
Oh, there it is. Yes. Oh, yes. There it is. Maybe my favorite part is when I... get this guy's face off.
The big blast hits are good. Big blast hits are fun. Yeah, no, I feel you.
Whoa, I forgot you can do that.
So some players have power-ups, and some are more seen than others, and David Ortiz has every home run he hits cannot be fielded. That's what that was. So fun time. And now we're gonna do this. Whoa. Now we could do a dual mode here. This is up to you. Do you want to save your points for offense, or do you want to use your own skill points?
Skill. Yeah, I'm gonna save it just to get my big slam ready.
Well, you did have turbo too that you didn't use.
Oh, that's okay. And now, the moment of truth.
Yep, there it is.
There you go. There's center. There's center. And then, oh, actually at the same exact spot.
There are a few different points on video boards that you can hit in the game, but yeah, for this field, there's only one.
Yes, sir. Look at you go. Oh, now look at me not go.
Yeah, that's too far.
Too far for this guy. Too far. No, 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 no. Zoink.
But I like playing here too, because if we were playing at a real field, there'd be a lot of wall catches and there'd be a lot of, you know, not base running, because the ball would just either go over the fence or be caught. So that's why I like polo grounds too. You actually got to run for it. Yikes. Good pitch.
Yes, good pitch. Good.
See how that moves.
Yeah. Oh, there you go.
There it is. There it is.
Oh, no.
Oh, I forgot the whole button thing.
Yeah, you move there too quickly.
So I can hold it as long as I can, or just...
No, when you press it, that's... See the block? So there's five?
Yep.
One block goes away, so you get it for like 5 seconds, and then it stops.
Okay.
If you want more, you have to just press it again.
Oh, wait, I don't even have to press it. I almost pressed it.
Up you. Well.
You hear the button pressing.
We're about to find out if Anthony's going to score 4 more points or not. 4 more runs.
One.
Oh, you waited.
Two. Ooh. Three.
Nope.
Oh! Oh, no.
Yes.
Oh.
I am still with a commanding lead.
But I still got full base. Nice. Great catch. Oh.
Yeah, so you still get to redeem your singles, even if you don't hit the big home run. Oh,
oh
no.
No.
Oh, that's not good.
I'm going to score two. Look at him go.
Look at him go back to the bench because you're out.
26-13. My God. Maybe this goes back to the time when Texas beat the... Wait, Texas? Yes, Texas beat the
30-3.
Yeah.
You're scoring runs, though. So I mean, I know I say... I'm going to say it like this, and everybody might be surprised. Like, you're only down 13. You can come back from this pretty easily if you get your singles machine back.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just trying to pitch you better now because I remember all you did was hit the ball at the middle. But if you aim your hit, you can aim your hits in these two and swing power. If you do that, you start hitting into the gap, I might be in trouble.
Like that.
Because I don't think I have any legendary gloves in the outfield. So, hint for Anthony. I know I just gave him my death wish, but...
Nope. There it is. There we go. Finally. I hit B, but I got managed to hit Y at the exact time of the release. Okay, there we go.
The chicken man.
Bingo. Goes through the hole. Singles machine. You're right. Singles machine.
But that's not helping you in this game at this park. Because remember, I don't have legendary gloves in the outfield, so if you start swinging for power and you aim your hit, I might be in trouble. Just a hint. Alan Trammell, baby. Nice pitch. When this game came out, there was a team of just like prospects, people who were on the Hall of Fame ballot. And it was just kind of cool to see all the players that were like on the ballot and eventually made it from this game. Remember, I grew up playing this as like a 10-year-old, so this is the extent of what I knew about the baseball history back then.
I didn't watch a lot of baseball, but I did watch a lot of football and hockey. I'm starting to get into basketball and MLS soccer for some odd reason.
Soccer's great, dude. Soccer's a great sport. I'm a fan of some sports that aren't mainstream. Like, I like football, I like hockey, I like basketball. But I can still appreciate sports like baseball and soccer.
Nice pitch. No, oh, wow. That was a ball anyway.
Yeah, I'm able to appreciate a lot of sports. I'm grateful that I had some friends when I was growing up who liked soccer so that I could play FIFA and, you know, appreciate that.
There it is. Nope. Whoa. I almost had it, but you said something about turbo. There it is. I got it. Yes. No. What are you doing, man? But that's a cutter. I'm going to run.
Oh, you didn't throw it home?
What do you mean?
I just scored.
Oh, whoops. Well, that means nobody's on the field. Like that.
You can't give up too many more runs and expect to win.
There it is. Yes. No.
I always
time that late for some.
There's a plaque in center.
There's a plaque?
I never realized there was a plaque in center field. I got to look that up. I saw it because you got real close to it when you tried to make that catch.
I'm going to give up.
You're going to, well.
Well then, if I'm going to
I gonna reach 30?
Nope.
I say we score more home runs than the total home runs in a game.
Oh, definitely. No, yeah, we're breaking records in this game.
All right, I got to do something.
I'm just going to save up my big play meter until the end of the game so I can just big heat you to death. When you only got one pitch left, then the hitter can expect it. But the thing is, in this game, is if you go through your pitchers too quickly and you lose all your pitches with your last pitcher,
there's nowhere else to go.
Okay, finally, we're done. We're done with this inning.
31 to 13. Look, they're opposites. It's a palindrome.
Yeah, it is. You are right.
Whoop.
Yep, you got. No. Oh.
Yeah, I pressed X. Nice.
Oh. Boing. There we go.
Boing. Throw it.
He's safe.
We're going to put in John Smoltz.
Smoltz.
A man who ended his career with the St. Louis Cardinals. Played for the Braves for a while.
There we go. Yeah, well.
Nice catch.
Anyway.
Great catch. All right. Now it's my turn.
I was about to say, it's already the eighth. Oh, my God. What
game's
happened?
Game's pretty. It feels like these games go by quick.
There you go. Zoink. He's like, no single for you.
I'm glad they got Pirates in this game, especially Clemente. He wasn't regular in video games until last year. And this is 2022, so like the fact that a video game was able to sneak him in made me real happy.
Okay, here it is.
I think he got it.
Yep, I got you. Nope. There's a plaque. Yeah, there's a plaque.
No. Yeah, well.
It's not going to work. Where's my button?
That's a Yankee. I think it's Babe Ruth. Maybe they honored Babe Ruth back then because he was in the first class of Hall of Famers.
Oh, finally. Get in the circle. There we go.
All right, 20 runs. You think you can handle it?
I don't know.
All right, well, here's what I'm going to do for Anthony. You're going to get to see the first installment of Big Heat. So this is the pitching version of Big Blast.
Yikes. Yeah. I see.
Yeah, so.
Uh-oh. There we go.
And I lose. All right.
But say, you would earn big points if you kept getting me striked out or something.
Yeah, but I have a plan for that.
Up next, he is two. Oh, jeez. You're switching it over. Oh,
Mariano Rivera.
Oh, I forgot you can do that. Doink!
Anthony Stubborn, he'll give you singles every once in a while. Throw it!
He's single. He is safe. Uh-oh. There we go.
Oh, man.
Hold on.
Yeah, run on me, good.
Whoa!
What?
Did you see that? It was like a special curveball or something like that.
It's a good throw. Chipper Jones had a good arm. Uh-oh. Oh.
Nope, that's gonna hurt.
Killed my catcher again. So
that's going to hurt. Nope, it's over. It's over. I almost had my big blast. I almost had my big blast.
Almost. But yeah, Anthony's pretty good at this game, but as you can see, these offensive stats are just very dramatic.
You have 41 hits. I got 33 hits.
You did good. I'm glad that you like this game, too. That makes me happy because this, again, was one of my favorite games.
It makes everybody happy, yes. We'll probably have to try it again on Mario Sluggers if you're interested.
We'll see.
And thank you, folks, for watching this episode of Bethel Park Gaming. Make sure you like and friend me on Bethel Park Gaming's Facebook, Twitter, and TikTok pages. Do not forget to subscribe to BPTV's and Bethel Park Gaming's YouTube pages. Until next time that you see us again, maybe Amara Sluggers keep gaming. Good game.